Subtitles, yes. Is he normal? I saw you normal, dude. Chillaxing out, you know?
There can be no life without order. Good, evil, darkness, light. There must be balance in the universe. Such is the decree of the Charred Council, an ancient body charged by the Creator to preserve the very fabric of existence. But the balance has been broken. Even now, Earth smolders in ruin, fallen to the demon lords, and the Destroyer carves a new kingdom amongst his mighty chosen. Some say the Horsemen War triggered the apocalypse, that he rode to Earth, unbidden, and doomed all of mankind. But what of the other Horsemen, fearless enforcers of the Council's will? What of fury, strife, and death? To know those names, you must first know another. Nephilim. Cursed union of angel and demon. The Nephilim had countless realms usurped and burned them to ash. But four amongst them grew weary of the slaughter and feared their conquest would imperil the balance. And so a truce was made. The four would serve the Council in exchange for unimaginable power. Thus were the dreaded Horsemen formed, and the Riders' first task was to purge their own brethren from creation, to annihilate the Nephilim and destroy their souls. Let us now cast our gaze to one amongst the four. Not War, who lies chained at the Council's feet, professing his innocence, but one who would save his brother above all else. He has many names. Kinslayer, Executioner, swore that he would resurrect humanity. But he knew not how this might be done. And so Death rode forth into the icy veil to find the Keeper of Secrets.
I don't think I'm going that way, nerds! Thank you. There's a blue thing up there, dude. Axes, mucho damage, dude. Can't get up there yet.
This is no place for a horse.
Hey. That's not getting a hit, it's just leading me where to go. Alright. Also sick. Take health potions, please, and thank you. I like that it actually appears too, like now I'm wearing the armor. First jump bait to grab on. getting all these Black Friday notifications still. It was mostly all happening yesterday. I don't need any of these anymore. I'm broke. Stop it. Grumble, grumble. I can make this. And it goes no. But I will try again. Can't like bash in the air. Whatever. Is that the one that was already open this whole time? I'm gonna kill this guy. New gloves. Let me double check. Is that already open? It is. Okay, I was trying to go for a chest that I already had. I'm guessing if it's garbage, you can still like scrap it or something eventually. But now, no. That's a big guy. Oh, that's a bigger guy! That's a giant bar. Holy ow. Even drop a goodie, you just drop money. I like armor. Not at all that I want to do. Now that is what I wanted to do. Hey Dravik, how are you? Dude, the Prince of Persia games are sick. Leave this place. Yep, okay. Making sure my mic wasn't muted. Can I pick up that weapon? I can. It's the same damage. I don't want it, but I'll take it. It wasn't. I just know it is sometimes, man, so I want to play safe. You loot? to just go. I'm just too cold. That's fair. Yeah, if you haven't played any of the Darksider games, I highly recommend them. Well, the first... Part 3 is coming up next week. That's why I haven't played this one yet, but I recommend the first one. The first one is like a Zelda God of War mix with some Prince of Persia-y style stuff, yeah. It's like a Zelda style where it has like dungeons and you have to get the right item in the dungeon to continue. And this one has like... The second one, they added like RPG stuff where like... I didn't grab on. Where like... Gear... Enemies drop gear and you have stats and new damage numbers and stuff. Second, real quick. All right, but yeah, these are fun names. They're probably stupid cheap right now, too, because it's Black Friday. Each one you play as a different horseman of the apocalypse. So like in this one you're death, and the other one you're in the first one you're war. Obviously the plan is they want to make 4 games. They went out of business after this one, but then they got bought by a different company, so they can still make 3. I just supposed to go over here.
Why should I care about your brother's fate?
Because you know the truth, your secrets can save him.
The Council will condemn war. Strip him of power, let him rot in oblivion. To hide the truth. My secrets cannot prove his innocence, Horseman.
No, but they can help me to erase the crime.
Bring mankind back from extinction. Madness.
If it's madness, then who better to show me the way?
Should a way exist, you will find it here.
The Tree of Life. Let me pass.
Not yet. That which you gave me, you will take it back.
In exchange for its secrets, you agreed to keep the amulet.
No. The voices, they curse and threaten without end. They cry to return. You must destroy it.
I cannot.
You annihilated their flesh. Why do you guard their souls?
Open the portal.
You will not pass while I live.
So be it.
Here your brethren are trapped in eternal torment. Do you wish to join them? And what of war? Would you kill your brother to save your precious balance?
He is innocent.
Are you so certain?
Oh, Gravik, I got the Mega Man X collection, so now you have to get him so we can race. I was behind you.
Die with you, old fool.
My secrets, but not yours.
It took too long. Achievement. Beat the Crow Father.
The uncountable worlds of our universe swirl in an endless abyss. Many worlds ravaged by time or conflict are swallowed by the abyss, returned to the nothingness from which they were formed. But others linger for eternity on the brink of annihilation, that creation might be balanced with destruction. And in the final moment of battle, death was banished to one such world, in the autumn of its life, yet not far from the edge of darkness. Had death been sent to his doom, that answer would be found in the horseman's future. And in his past.
Doobity-dee.
Be still, horseman. You are wounded. Don't touch me. Your arrival here is a bad omen. Yes. It troubles me greatly. Old one, there's more trouble ahead if you don't start making sense. Where is the Tree of Life? Life? This world is dying, lad. Choking on chaos and corruption. We can do little to stop it. Soon, the great tree too shall perish, and with it, the last of my people. Is that not what brought you here, Pale Rider?
I seek the tree. Your chaos and corruption don't concern me.
It seems they do concern you.
Look at this bad guy. No, he actually hit me! I was waiting. He was just running into me. I wanted to see how long it would last.
You fight well, but this corruption can't be beaten with a blade. Seek out the Forge Sister. Ask her about the fire of the mountain. Help her, and she will help you reach the tree.
As for me, I must return to my work.
Is it really? It's not playing for me.
And who are you to command a rider?
I am a maker, older than even the Charred Council. These hands have laid the foundations for many worlds, but that was long ago. And now, they but hardly know the touch of stone.
Are you not curious as to why I seek the tree?
I would not presume to question one of the four.
I literally only heard it once.
I must restore humanity to redeem war.
Heaven and hell battle upon the shattered earth. All creation trembles, and at the center of it all stands your brother.
He is innocent.
I never said he wasn't. The tree holds power over life and death. If you would resurrect humanity, then you are headed in the right direction. Be warned, a dark presence dwells now within the tree, and the path is barred by corruption. I can tell you no more, horseman. Speak with Alia.
Skill point. Skill points. Inventory, all different items. Don't want more teleport, dash. Slash. Delivers a psych attack. Summons ghoul. Ooh, summoner. You want that chest. Ooh, a new arm blades. They're not that great. We can try them. Ooh, those are good. New boots. Now I'm plus. Music's already really good. Quests, dude. Hmm. actually go up that way. Invisible wall, okay. Doop!
This is no place for a horse.
A try stone. Home of the Gravik.
Reaper. It's about time you came. The Makers are dying, and our realm. We few are all that remain.
A warrior's life is never easy, old one.
Aye, not easy, but simple. I always saw my end with blade in hand, a field of enemy dead before me.
And what glorious end awaits you hiding behind these gates?
You cannot fight corruption, nor can you harm it. You can only kill those it has claimed. Every blow I strike against corruption is a blow against my own people. Muse on that, Ryder, before you mark me as a coward.
Free ability? I like free. RB plus X.
I can end your troubles, Maker.
Well, you're welcome to try. This blade is more ancient than you, Ryder. And taller to boot.
I will break it, and you, down to size.
Don't think I want to fight Zane yet. I don't know if I want to, because I feel like this is not a perfect... I'll try it. I'm gonna get wrecked.
Surprise you've got that far! Allow me to show you how it's done.
Battle
won should never go unrewarded. You got lucky. Mayhaps I am.
Wait, did I win? I'm so confused. What just happened?
Age isn't everything.
How did I win? We both had health.
So.
I'm so lost.
Fight an old warrior. But to earn your name, you'll have to do better than that. Baethir, Echidna, Argyll, these are what we Makers call death. You kill them all, and mayhaps I will grant you are the true Reaper.
Sounds like a challenge. If I'm to be your executioner, I would hear more of those that I'm to kill.
I will tell you what I know.
Where can I find Baethir?
Baethir and her kind once ranged across the Forge Lands, hunting us like cattle as we made this world our home. One by one, we hunted down and slayed the fell beasts. But Baethir, she made herself a deep burrow and slithers out only to feed. I only know that she's a beast of fire and smoke, and that she's made her lair beneath the earth. Once, Gorwood was a friend to my people.
Then why seek my aid?
Corruption has taken our forest, and Gorwood is a being of that old wood. Where one goes, so goes the other. Gorwood is filthy with corruption. He must be put down.
Even I know the name of Kidna. Why do you seek her death?
An old debt, forged before your time.
All know the Shadow Realm of Echidna. Why do you not travel there and kill her?
I have tried, only to find her realm in chaos. The Spider Lords had bathed her throne in blood, and Echidna was nowhere in sight. I spent years following her trail to the realm of the dead. Then, all this happened. I returned home to my people. Left old debts unpaid.
Tell me about Argyll.
Ah, a madman, a beast in need of killing. I had sight on the deed myself when the current Lord of Bones rose up and defeated the mad king of the undead.
Then Argyll is no more?
My bones have always told me otherwise. The old king lives. I'm sure of it.
Sure of it. Health potion. So what's Gravik gonna be doing today? History day. Fair enough. Oh, that sounds like the next spot.
We've been awaiting your arrival, Horseman. Your shadow has long hovered over this realm.
Many know the Reaper, old one, but I don't know you.
We are the builders of this world, but corruption seethes at its heart and destroys in days what we shaped over eons. Adar does his best to soothe our pain, but our souls yearn for only one comfort, death. We are without hope. Horseman, do you ever doubt your future?
No.
So one like yourself would set out to change a fate that displeases him. That is a long and dangerous path, even for death himself.
How is that your concern, Shaman?
Only that I am skilled at crafting talismans. If you gather the proper materials and return them to me, I'll make a potent talisman to aid you on your journey.
What do you require?
Stalker's bone, mordant dew, and carven stone. It is not a simple charm.
Where can I find them?
Somewhere in the Forge Lands. I rarely leave Tristone, but that pup Khan is always out exploring. He can tell you more, no doubt.
Tell me, Shaman. What is corruption?
I only know what I fear it to be. That corruption is hate given life, and that hate does not come from trees or stones, but from ourselves.
You despair, old one, and yet raise life from the earth.
I am a shaman, bound to this task even as our days darken. We are as the vines, coming to root, then to flower, and then to decay, dropping seeds upon the dust. A circle everlasting. I cannot stop it, nor can I stop you.
Tell me more about the Tree of Life.
The forest around the tree has been corrupted. It hungers. You cannot reach the tree, not with breath still in you. The path of a brother troubles you. It is your past, but also your future.
I got a pauldron.
Okay. Stone, wood, iron. These are the gifts of the makers. What was old is new again.
It's expensive, dude. Well, there's a level 5, but they're pretty good.
As you reap, I will sow.
Inbox is empty. It could be like a mailbox, what the heck? And I have a mailbox.
Maker's beard. The rumors are true. A horseman in the Forge Lands. The name's Alia, and that's my brother Valis. We are the keepers of this forge. Though I reckon that means less now than once it did.
This is a Maker's forge?
Nay. The Maker's Forge is lost to us, silenced by the hands of corruption. But in its depths, we once crafted the dark towers of hell and the cities of heaven.
Now you make trinkets?
And you, one of the four, now seek the aid of the Makers? I guess we've all fallen from high places.
I came here seeking the tree, and your elder speaks of fire. What is it?
Aye, the fire of the mountain, the Stonefather's blood. It once flowed into our forge, as did the tears. Both imbued our craft with incredible power, the heart and the soul of stone. But corruption has taken them, and now our forge is silent.
Why does this concern me?
The way to the tree is lost, barred by corruption. You can no more leave this place than we. Restore our forge, and the tree can be reached.
I don't follow your reasoning.
We are makers. Not warriors. But we are not without our weapons. Before the forge was lost, we crafted a mighty creature of soul and stone. A colossus to fight this corruption. But to awaken him requires a maker's key. And we need our forge to craft one. Will you help us?
What is this cauldron?
A temple built in the shadow of Stonefather's Peak. There, the fire of the mountain was harnessed and passed into our forge. Ride east of town, ride through the Charred Pass, and towards the Cindery Peak of the Stonefather. There, you will find the cauldron.
Man of no words, your brother.
But hardly silent. His voice is the ring of the hammer and the roar of the white flame.
Yes, he works while you talk. I may have need of a blade.
Is your need greater than ours, horseman? I think not. We fight for the survival of our realm and our kin. Prove worthy, and mayhaps we can do business. Och, it's you, horseman!
Move 1 sec.
I that later. We've got a forge to run.
I didn't really get much Black Friday stuff. I got a little.
Fire is more valuable than I, horseman. You should make haste to the temple.
Fire alone won't save your realm. You speak of the forge.
Aye. Without the fire and the tears of the mountain, without the forge itself, we have no means to clear the forest and reach the tree of life.
What then?
Our power is over creation, yours over death and despair. You are Nephilim, Lord of Destruction. Perhaps in that, there is hope.
Just how old is the forge?
It is as ancient as the realm itself, and perhaps even older. It is said the forge was the first thing we makers built, that in its depths, we shaped entire worlds.
Horseman, you'll find not that way, but trouble.
Do what you must for your kin, old one. For mine, I ride to the cauldron.
Well, if you fancy your corruption waist deep, that's as good a place as any. You know, there's a reason this gate is here. And if you were a friend, I wouldn't have let you pass. But then, who is friend to death?
Have you wisdom to share, or was it long since knocked loose in battle?
Well, wisdom ain't like teeth. I've plenty left. Enough to stay clear of the cauldron. The ancients filled it with right nasty traps. But one so clever as yourself will surely elude them.
Thank you.
Oh, he teleported me down here. Bitch. Teleported him, too. All that was just to get back up here. Great, because I have to go back in the water anyways to see if the city can go down. Got a boatman coin. Graphics about me. Oh, dang. Big mess, huh? Don't hide, yeah. Of the dead. I guess the way I went is the only way I can go is to check over here. I didn't get off my horse here, but it does not look good. Health potion. That's a wrath potion. Still, it can both. Key! Where there is a lock. Oh. See, the dungeon still has the semi-Zelda stuff then. See that green thing over here. Now, I'm gonna try going this way again. Aha! Aha! Hello. Combat is hell satisfying. This. I don't have a talisman, so I'll take it. Secret. Another health potion. Two arms. Voice. I had a thing that pushed the head. I feel the wall jump. I can't grab that thing. They prepared themselves. This is back down here. Didn't mean to go up here.
Greetings, horseman, and welcome. I've been expecting you.
Vulgrim, what brings you crawling out of the shadows?
I wouldn't want to lose my most valuable customer. Not to what lurks at the edge of shadows. So here I am, to offer my wares.
What do you know that I don't? I'm not here by choice, demon.
I merely followed the trail of carnage. Your blades are as sharp as ever. Even still, I may be able to help you. I carry things others would frown upon. Go on, take a look. You won't be disappointed. If you have the code.
Loot boxes.
I suppose.
Time, demon.
Until then, perhaps you'll grant me a small indulgence. There are pages missing from the Book of the Dead. I believe many lie along your path. If you bring them to me, your reward will be substantial.
And so will be my damnation.
Merchandise.
Jesus. can't. I don't think I'm supposed to make it this way, but... Cool. Bond wraps... I'm sure I'm supposed to, like, get in there and open the door, but... Hey, right? I think I'm gonna go down one more time because I didn't really fully look in that other side, and it's probably gonna be a waste of time. Oh, you're full. He's gonna go a little normal way now. I'm gonna go down just to see if there's any collectibles. Nice. Hello, this thing, what are you? Take an item, like, can you use it? Armor finally! Hey, I have a sash on. Huzzah! Skeleton key. Two sights that are just better. Health potion that you disappeared. No! Stalker! Oof. They tell me. Ooh, hello. I didn't really do anything. Oh, look, I already got this chest. Hey. I'm gonna go back the other way. I feel like this could be the right way. I feel like he's trying to go the wrong way first. Holy crap, I went full health to just destroy. I don't think I'll just fight this guy yet, because this is like the epic boss thing. I'm gonna go a different way. Alright, so I'm not gonna go this way for now. Him. I don't know where else to go. That's all it is this way right now. I don't know where else to go. I don't think I can make it there. I don't have a hook thingy. I wasn't even supposed to go this way at all, dude. Just to go way down this way. I have no idea. Yeah. I know where he is. He's in Baneswood, Rexburg. So this whole like dungeon was like for nothing right now. Can I fast track? Sure, cool. Hey, I got achievement. Now it is that way. I do go that way, but do I have to get through the dude? It's that way, but I have to go through this. Yes, so I do have to go this way, like I was. Okay. Where even is this? So I didn't have to do the Weeping Crag yet. Everything I did here was just for the boss. Like I literally said to take the path right. Okay. Makes sense. Now the enemies are like 3 levels lower too. Also makes sense. Sights. What is that? Something I can't get yet.
For a horse.
place is huge. What are these things? I think there's something I can't do anything with. Increasing the health of the ghouls, sure, I guess. Ooh, shoulders. That's gonna look nice. And shoulder still looks better than no shoulder. What are you doing? Okay. Missing the other one. Oh, there, get up that way. Alright, we can't do anything here yet. We're just fine. I did get a chest.
I cannot.
I think that's a bad guy. Wait, the... A page. Book of the Dead. Hey, money, it's all the chest was. Crappy sights, shoot.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna look around a bit more here. Get back at it. Ow! Into the reminiscence. That was here, right? Yeah, this is a little chest. I can't get this. A coin. weird that some places don't have a kill map, others do.
This is no place for a horse. I have to go alone.
Oi! They're not like a way up I can be right now. Thinking I might need an item for this. I can block. With this item at least. I saw this, I was like, oh, I could land on that. Right here, here, I just, it's found it finally. Alright, there is a way. Son of a biscuit. And one of those stupid things I can break in. See which this way.
This is no place for a horse.
And did I possibly know? Oi! Way of getting into it, found it. Funny chest. Thank you. down. I look like the tiniest bit different. I haven't hit this if I feel like. Boy.
Rider has come to the realm.
Not another one.
You're the Nephilim, the one they call Death. How did you get here?
Took a wrong turn. It appears I'm stranded here with the rest of you.
If you seek the cauldron, you should know that it fell to corruption fair long ago. I can still feel the fire itself rumbling deep in the earth.
I'll take my chances. Your shaman has offered me a talisman if I bring her the materials.
You'd be wise to accept, then. Her craft is mighty powerful.
Where do I find Stalker's bone?
You'll find Stalkers prowling the cauldron. Should be simple work, if your name is any indication. Say, if you're headed in there, you mind doing something for me?
Yes, I mind. Aren't I doing enough already?
Perhaps. Though it seems to me you're doing right enough for yourself. Our benefit being a fortunate side effect. Well, if it ain't much trouble, I left an old metal platter in there, with the image of two hammers scribed in the center. Not much to look at, but it was my journeyman piece. Last thing I ever forged.
A dish? You want me to bring you a dish?
Yes. Well, it has sentimental value. If you find it, I'll make it worth your while.
You're different than the others. Less pleasant on the eyes, for one.
I could say no less for you. Folks around town call me Pup or Lad, but I prefer my own name, Karn.
Pup it is, then.
As you will. Matters not to me.
Why not restore the fire yourself?
I came here just for that purpose. Figured I'd pop the cork, so to speak. Be the hero. But the cauldron is locked up well and tight, and the way through is swallowed by fire. You look capable enough. Perhaps you can find a way. I'll wait here and guard the entrance. Well, get on with you then. Nobody ever found anything interesting to do just by standing around.
Huh?
one sec. I'm trying to find something. I'm lost. I'm sorry. Can you do this real? Trying to find something quick. Okay, so it's only that one item. I get it. Check my phone. Why? Can you change his name? What's that? I want to go back, but I don't know. Here. All right. Yeah, it's not openable. I think I can make that jump. I know I can't make that one. Oi!
Oh.
That's a key.
Dust, what do you see?
Probably that key door over there. Just go back that way. Thanks, Dust. So I can't get it. Oh, no, 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 no. That is a really strong weapon. I will try it. Boom! 4 7 Robbie. Money. That's my least favorite chests. Money chests. But I guess they can't all be winners. Hey! Hey, better ones. Let's see how they look. Hey, they're slightly darker boots. Oh. I open the door from this way? I try to pull this lever, huh?
There's a key.
It's so Yeah, Izumo. How are you? Not dead, it looks like. That's good, right? That's fair. What are you doing today? Call in, why is that? Give me the goods. Hi, Mickey. Alright. exhausting. Better. Sounds like it's on a timer, so I'm gonna wait. Well, anyway, it's too long. I would strike that one another time. Again! Our bombs are probably up eventually. I don't know, dude. How did Zelda 105? Plop. There's a bomb. Get out of here. Fast travel with dungeon waypoints. See a dungeon waypoint. I think that's the waypoint over there. I get it. Kaboom! Hey. There's no hit point. I wanted to jump off. Rumble. I'm gonna push this in. And I'm gonna jump like an idiot. Thank you. where it sucks. This fun though. Well, I'm liking it so far. It's just still Zelda. That's not gonna blow up on me. Yeah. Why is it telling me about this fast travel thing? Is it up ahead? Did you? Oh, hello. Darn. Hey. See you, Karn. Dark Avenger. New weapon. A new axe. I'm gonna do that. My axe is a thing more. It's a little different. It is a twirl. It's not as funny. The mace is honestly better than the tour than the four. Kaboom! This seems like it'll be effective. It's just the mace is so funny. They go flying. It makes me giggle. I want that. I guess we go this way first. Your treasure. No, I don't know. We can get away from this. Where he came from. So there's nothing. Nothing. Open says me.
Impossible.
Ah, oh, I can those things that I can't even use. One second. Was it? Return to her? Like, I did everything in? The whole dungeon? Still that one chest down there I'm going to get. I think that's connected to this one. Aha! Yeah, it is. That's gonna be level 5. Upgrade. I don't know if I can yet. don't think I have enough for it. I can get rid of the axe for this axe. That's easy.
The mountain has a voice. How did you? No, doesn't matter. You have done what I failed to do. You must take the good news to Alya as soon as you can.
What is Mordant Dew?
Mordant Dew is the venom those stingers get you with if you let them too close. You'll find them in Drenchfort. Walk softly, though. Those stings are nasty.
I found that dish you wanted.
You're a good man, much more so than your name would imply. I'm in your debt. Why, nobody ever found anything interesting to do just by
Horseman, the fire of the mountain flows again.
Yes, freed by my hand. And Karn's.
Karn? That pup? He hasn't a clue. And yet, the forge burns once more. You know what awaits you, Ryder. To finish this, you must restore the tears.
I'm not your errand boy, Maker.
Aye, but our fates are now yoked. Help us, and we will help you. In the meantime, take this. It might be of use.
Piss off! Pew, 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 pew!
This pistol. It belongs to my brother Strife. How came it here?
I cannot say, but there are other goods you may barter for now as well. Restore the tears, then return to me.
You said there were two things that powered your forge, fire and tears.
Yes, fire to wake the earth and tears to calm it. Both gifts of the Stone Father.
And fire will not be enough.
Nay, we require both.
Find the tears of the mountain.
To the west, past the fjord and into the Drenchfort. You will find the tears within. Now's around. We have new items.
There's a lot of money. Why is everything so expensive? I'm broke, man. I'm not really good. It's gonna go broke. Another achievement, though.
Oh, it's you, Horseman.
Can I shoot those white thingies? What's this one? I'm like, you're my own. Harvest, missing a spinning scythe. What can I? that surrounds himself with a shield, increasing his defense. Shield only on him. Thanks. So that's all defense, so I don't have to worry too much about the left side. We'll probably get the harvest, the spin back. Additional damage. Probably get that one once, I'll probably get this one. 6, 7. The problem is they were everywhere. Wait! Still 5 that you can equip that one. Equip that too. This. Which definitely looks a lot cooler. Jeez. Whoa! That's just the big place. I think, because I know there was at least, I think it was over that way, right? There was one maybe? So check it out. Just a bit. Yeah, there were a bunch, and now I'm trying to.
Horseman.
See, I knew for sure there was one in... where it was, what it looks like. I get to it. Had they been like I think we're in here, right? Even what I do, so doesn't matter. Probably faster than we started up there.
I tried to seal in the corruption, but no good came of it. If you're really going, don't let me stop you. Exploring's a wondrous thing. You never know what you might find. For instance, should a bit of armor turn up, it's likely some misplaced some years back. If you can find it, I'll be in your debt.
What can you tell me about the Tears of the Mountain?
The Dirinch Fort lies just beyond this barrier. It was the first thing taken by corruption. We sealed the Stonefather's tears inside, fearing what would happen if they spread.
If I do as Alia asks, you'll soon find out.
Aye, and the realm will be better for it. Whether pure as rain or black as sin, the tears will end this stalemate.
Odd how I often find you standing.
Without the Tree of Life, Horseman, I'm trapped here just like you. A fortunate few slipped out before the tree was lost, like Ulthain.
And who is Ulthain?
He's just another maker. Has a big hammer, is all. When he escaped, I feared to follow. And a good thing, too.
And why is that?
Well, you might still be looking for the cauldron if not for my courage and wit. With you then. Nobody ever found anything interesting to do just by standing around.
Or can you not normally? Is it broken? I need to save and see something. Save. Wait. That's actually really cool. Or like, really weird though. I just want to get past this one thing that I see. Like, I have bullets again, so it worked.
A bit.
I just have to get one fast travel thing. This should be fine, right? Save and we'll see. want to make sure, like, I go. Even if I go back, I'm done in here. Let's see. Yeah, it starts me right here. That's actually really cool. Yeah, I like that. Done thing. Alright, I am going to be done with this game for now. Thanks for watching. Appreciate it as always. I will be switching to something else. I'm going to take a small break, probably something to eat quick, and then we will switch over. Yeah, this was a lot of fun, and I will definitely play it again. I want to try it out today, because I know the new one's coming out, and I haven't played this one and been wanting to, so I figured that's a good excuse to try it out. And it's definitely a fun game. So we'll hopefully come back to it sometime soon.